Hi guys, I'm going to show you my back to school haul today. I have a lot, so here's my backpack. I have all my school supplies in it. And we have a couple of extra things that wouldn't fit in my backpack. But I'm going to drop these off to school. And then I can only carry some things. So let's first start with my backpack. So I'm going to zip the big pocket first. And there's only like one thing in here, two things in here. So, okay, we have a lot in here. I have a lot of notebooks. Let's start off with the main thing, the first thing I got. It's my binder. My binder is so cute. It's rainbow with smiley face on it, and I think it's like what's the word then? Holographic is that word? And then it's like, oh, it's a lent. It's a lentic. I can't read that, but like, it's really cool binder. And yeah, so I'm gonna put this on here. Next, we got dividers. These are insert dividers. We have five, and they're really colorful. So this might be useful. We might put this in my binder. Oh, inside my binder, I forgot to show you guys, is my pencil case. All right. So next, what we have is, let's show the folders. I mean, they're just like basic folders. I didn't really get out for like things. If you guys can see, there's like hearts on here. There's hearts on everyone, by the way. There's some black hearts right here, some hearts here, and some hearts here. I got a lot of different colors, and really different colors that, what was that? Okay, I got really different colors that like I have never got in my school supply before. Next, I'm kind of wanting to get some green school supplies, but I never got that much green. I never got green school supplies, and I thought that would be cool. So I got a green notebook and a purple notebook. These are spiral notebooks. All right, next is their composition. I have four. Okay. I have this pretty maroon color. It's so pretty. I love this color. We have a green composition one, and we have a blue one, and we have this like pinkish reddish, and it's really pretty. Okay, next we have the markers. So, every school supplies, I get these 10 marker balls, and the pink is so different and pretty. I really want to show you guys, but I won't open any of my school supplies. Oh my goodness, why did I put these here? Whatever. Next, we have some eraser color pencil. They have erasers on them. I got the same last year. Next, we have not one, but two packs of crayons. Two! Okay, that was a lot. Two packs of crayons. Okay, next we have the erasers, because you always need erasers for school. Some stuff, they also have this thing that you put on here. And last but not least, we have some glue. These are a lot, so I might give them people who do not have glue sticks. But yeah, that was the first pocket. Next, we have the second pocket. It only has two things in it. We have some dry erase markers and some pens. Alright, so now I'm going to put this back. But while I put this back, what is your guys' teacher's name? Did you get your back to school supplies things yet? Are you excited for back to school? And yeah. And if you did, did you, and if you did, What is your favorite candy bar? I'm just asking you guys some questions about things. I have a big, big mess here. I don't want to show you. Actually, you know what? I should show you. It's a big mess. Okay. So while we clean this up, we shall talk about you guys' things. So what is your favorite back to school thing? Do you like your backpack? Are you excited to go back to school? What is your, how many teachers do you have? Like me, I have one. I should answer these questions. I think I only have one teacher this year. Yeah, this year. But in first grade I had two teachers, but then later that year I only had one. And then I don't know. I don't know if I actually have two. It kinda sounded like I had two. It was really strange, but yeah. So what is your guys' favorite back to school item? I know I really want you guys to know what is your favorite back to school item. Like, I wanna know so bad. Yeah. Did you get something new this year? Are you going to a new school? Or did you get a new really back to school supply that you didn't? No, are you going to middle? What type of school are you in? Elementary, high school? What type of school are you in like that? I'm in elementary school. Most of you should be in middle school, I think, watching this. And, what's it called? Elementary school or middle school watching this. It's kind of weird for you to be in college watching this. This is actually made for kids. So yeah, oh my gosh, why would I zip it? And this is my backpack. I forgot to show you guys. I'm using the same one that I used last year because why not? Because I really like this backpack actually. So yeah, and it pops too. But yeah. Oh, I forgot to show you guys the other bag I have. I can put that off to the side. And put that off to the side. So next we have oh my god, this is Rip. Okay, no. Vanilla paper. We use vanilla paper in school. Actually, we don't, but I think we will this year. Oh no! It opened a little. So I don't think my teacher will mind. Got open a little bit. I'm not gonna do anything to it. I should put this back by the way while I do this because I don't want this to get more ripped. So yeah. Next we have some Ziploc bags because it was on the school supply list and we all need school supplies. We all need something like that. And I got some bandages where band-aids and then like I think you guys know band-aids. So I hope you guys like this video. Make sure you like, subscribe, and share this with your friends. And I will see you guys. Actually, what is your teacher's name? And did you? And what grade are you going to? So I'll see you guys.